The Royal Easter Show is gearing up for its biggest few days yet, with almost 500,000 people expected to descend on Olympic Park over the long weekend. And while it's all fun for show visitors, behind the scenes, keeping them safe is serious business.
Step into the Easter Show's 24/7 Operations Centre, where these police, paramedics and firefighters are the eyes and ears of the entire event.
Anything from assaults, lost children, people feeling sick, people caught on rides.
They also rescued these ducklings, abandoned at the gates.
Take a country town that's got a population of about 50,000 people, pick it up, and bring it to Sydney.
Thankfully, this mini city has a hospital too, staffed by volunteers from St John Ambulance.
28-year-old female who's been working 7 days a week complaining of a headache and exhaustion and feeling generally unwell.
Today, Olympian Vicky Roycroft was reunited with the responder who helped save her life after she had a heart attack while competing on her horse last year.
I was dead for about 10 minutes, they tell me.
When we arrived, it was right in the middle of the arena, so it was really confronting scene.
And this afternoon, another major incident. A man in his 80s went into cardiac arrest after coming off a ride.
We very quickly were able to revive the patient.
400,000 people are expected through the gates across the Easter weekend. That number capped at 80,000 at any given time to help manage crowds. Amy Clements, 7 News.